Hiroshima, the first city to feel the force of the atom bomb, turns to wild rejoicings with a visit by the Japanese Emperor. Tens of thousands greeted their monarch, who chatted with many of them in the new democratic style. Temporary buildings have now covered many of the city's scars, and the Emperor saw for himself the work of reconstruction. A peace memorial now becomes a symbol of the new way of life which total defeat has brought to the islands of Japan.